This is a simple trigger snare, and here's the triggering system over here, and then I have a noose that runs off of that, and it's tied to the top part of the trigger itself. The stake that I've got the bottom portion of the trigger carved into, you could either pound that into the ground, or if the ground's too soft to hold it, you could tie it off to a small tree or root. I've set this up on an existing game trail that animals already walk down, and then I've narrowed down that game trail. I put up brush on each side to try to force the animal through the path of least resistance, which is what they'll take. So as they walk through, hopefully it gets entangled around their neck or legs, and then they pull the trigger, and then it's tied to a tree limb above that's tensioned down, so hopefully, if nothing else, that tree limb will either cinch down the noose or pull them up off the ground, depending on how large of an animal. Now, I've got this set up for a small little pig, but it could be something as small as a rabbit or squirrel. You're gonna have to set up your noose smaller for the smaller animals, of course. The triggering system's right here, and it just kinda locks together, and then I've got it tied off to the tree limb. But if this is a large enough stake, you could pound that into the ground. Real simple design. You wanna set up multiple snares, just like you would any type of trap, so to increase your odds. The only problem with this is it takes a lot of cordage. So if you don't have cordage, you're gonna have to make it, and hopefully it's available. But this can be used as a new setup, and I'll show you in a later video how it can also be used for fishing to increase your odds in fishing. But I like it, it's a pretty simple design. Here, let me show you how it works. So the animal walks through, they get entangled, it pulls that loose, and then that cinches up on their neck, or if they try to run. And depending on how you've got it set up, I didn't have that much tension in it, so it didn't really pull it up off the ground, but they're still gonna be tied to the triggering system.